typical flower. Typical flower consists following parts, that is the pedicel. On the pedicel, thalamus is the basal part on which floral whorls are arranged. First floral whorl, that is calyx. Calyx consists individual part called as sepal. When sepals are free, that condition is called as polysepalous. And when sepals are united, that condition is called as gamosepalous. Here, number of sepals are different in different flowers. What is the function of calyx? It is green in color, therefore function is photosynthesis. And second function is that protection of inner part of flower in bud condition. Next whorl of the flower called as corolla. Corolla consists individual part called as petals. Petals are bright in color to attract the insects for pollination. When petals are free, that condition is called as polypetalous. And when petals are united, that condition is called as gamopetalous. In some flowers, corolla is bright in color to attract the insects for pollination. Here, next whorl of the flower, that is called as androecium. It is a main reproductive structure. Individual part of androecium called as stamen. Single stamen consists anther and filament. Anther and filament. In the anther, pollen grains are produced. In some flowers, number of anthers or number of stamens are different in different flowers. In bisexual flower, typical flower consists of both male and female reproductive structures. Therefore, in bisexual flower, here stamens are present as well as androecium is present and gynoecium is present. Androecium, male reproductive structure, individual part of androecium called as stamen. Each stamen consists of anther and filament. Filament sometimes attached to the petals or basal part. It is the third whorl of a flower. First whorl, calyx. Second whorl, corolla. Third whorl, androecium. Innermost, what is the function of androecium? Production of main reproductive structure called as pollen grains. Innermost part or whorl of a flower called as gynoecium. Gynoecium, individual part called as carpel. Single carpel consists stigma, style and ovary. Inside the ovary, ovules are present. Ovules produces seeds after pollination and fertilization. And overall, ovary converted into fruit. Ovary converted into fruit. Gynoecium is the female reproductive structure. Basal part of gynoecium called as ovary. What is the function of ovary? Ovary converted into fruit after pollination and fertilization. Two whorls, innermost whorls, that is gynoecium and androecium, these two are essential whorls. Why? For the reproduction or for the production of fruit, these two are essential, that is androecium and gynoecium. And these two innermost whorls, that is gynoecium and androecium, protected and surrounded by accessory whorls, that is called as calyx and corolla. Why calyx and corolla called as accessory whorls? Because they give support to the flower for pollination and fertilization. They helps the flower to pollinate and fertilize the ovules or fertilization of the egg inside the ovule. Here pollination takes place. When pollination takes place by the insects, what happens? Insects are attracted by the bright colored flower or presence of nectar or presence of honey inside the flower. But these two, calyx and corolla, are helpful for the target of flower. What is the main target or aim of the flower? Production of fruit. And to attract the insects for pollination, and that pollination takes place, then fertilization takes place, and then fruit gets produced. That means main function of flower is production of fruit, and that is due to two accessory whorls which helps in that purpose, that is the calyx and corolla. Therefore, these two whorls, calyx and corolla, called as accessory whorls. Here, single stamen consists anthers in which many pollen grains are produced and filament is there. Long, narrow stalk called filament which is attached to the inner part of the flower. Next, single carpel. When many carpels are present. At that time, poorly carpellary condition is there. Single carpel consists stigma, style and ori. Inside the ori, ovules are present. From single ovule, single seed is produced. And from ovary, fruit is produced. Single carpel, single stamen. Carpel is the female reproductive structure. Stamen is the male reproductive structure. Stamen is the part of androecium. Carpel is the part of gynoecium. Androecium and gynoecium called as essential orals, and calyx and corolla called as accessory orals. Here in the flower of hibiscus, this is calyx, green in color, therefore function is photosynthesis, and in bud condition protect the inner parts of the flower. Here next second oral, that is called as corolla. Corolla consists petals. Petals are bright in color, bright red in color, or all the colors are present in the hibiscus flower, and that petals are free. In the calyx, gamosepalous condition. In the corolla, polypetalous condition. Here androecium consists many stamens. Filaments are joined with each other to form monoadelphous condition, and stigmas are 5, velvety stigmas are there. Carpels pass through the staminal tube up to the ovary. Here ovary present at the base. After pollination and fertilization, what happens? Inside the ovary, seeds are produced, and from overall flower, fruit is produced. Which are the essential orals? Tell me the essential orals. Androecium and gynoecium. Accessory orals, calyx and corolla. What is the main function of flower? Production of fruit. Definition of flower: highly modified shoots specially developed for sexual reproduction. Parts of flower: calyx, corolla, androecium, gynoecium. Is it clear to you? Okay.